Hi kids, just take a look what I have here. This is called cave collapse set, and I'm gonna go really creative right now, and I'm about to organize a competition between Thomas and his friends. Are you guys ready for this exciting show? All aboard! Ooh, ooh! Hi Thomas, that's a nice helmet. Wow, hand crank is taking Thomas so high. Watch out, boulders are coming down. Be careful, Rebecca. Woo, it looks like a real cave collapse. Well, we need some help. Hey, Thomas, you're on the very top. Wow, what a steep descent. Right on, Darcy. Come on, guys, that's exactly what we need. Wow, this is so exciting! And now the rails are clear and the way is free. Come on, Rebecca, you can go now. Great! You guys wanna do it again? Yay! Let's check out one more time how it all works. Yeah, this set is really cool. I simply love it! Come on, Thomas, have fun and enjoy your ride! Well, Darcy is just amazing! Together with Thomas, it seems like they can bore through any tunnel! Yay, that was really cool! Oh, let's check if Darcy and Thomas can bore through this tunnel. Now, I will improve the track a bit to organize this little challenge. Let's add one rail switch in here. Here you go! And connect the tunnel to our track. A little bit more. Almost done. Okay, everything's ready, and now we'll find out if Thomas and Darcy cope with it. Ah, not that easy. The tunnel turned out to be a little bit too narrow. Oh, Diesel, how come? You went through the tunnel so easily. Well, that's kind of curious. I think it's time to organize a little friendly challenge and build such an amazing track. Oh, here's our friend Stefano carrying a whole lot of building material. Let's quickly unload all this stuff. Thank you, Stefano! You did a great job! And now it's high time to get creative. First of all, let's build a starting point. Let's check how it works now. Oops, it seems like some rails are still missing. Well, this side of the track will be for Diesel. I will put several tunnels with blast away boulders along his way. Here we go. Now, let us check this part of the track. I think it's not going to be very simple for Diesel. Now, I have to build a track for Thomas. one rail here, then another one, turn in, a couple of straight rails, connect in, and two supports. Excellent! All right, let's check how it all works. Oh, almost forgot, the boulders. Lifting Thomas up. Yay, Thomas and Darcy are together again. Wow, they made it through the tunnel. Wow, what an extremely long rail. You know where it's going? Yeah, right over there. Here we'll have a turn. And one more tunnel. Wow, that is so impressive! What a long track we managed to build! A little more and job will be done! Let's get it ready! Aha! I will install one more tunnel. I've got plenty of them. So, Diesel, you wanna check that out? Oh, no problems at all. A few more rails. The last turn. And we're approaching the finish. Now we have to test the checkered flag system. Yay, we did it! And now it's the right time for the show. Contenders, are you ready? Come on, engines, show us what you've got. Hey, Diesel, catch up, buddy. Step on it. I must admit, I love this hand crank so much! Come on, Thomas! Come on, Darcy! Push on it, Diesel! Hurry up! Oh, man! Diesel got off the rails, but Thomas and Darcy are continuing their victorious ride! Yay! Thomas first came to the finish! I'm helping Diesel over here, and now he can freely go! Wow, check this out in the replay! But hold on a second, there's someone else in here. Ashima versus Rebecca. Let's see which one of them makes to the finish faster. Oh, it looks like Rebecca needs to speed up a little. Look how fearful Ashima is! She got up so high on the very top! Oops! Ashima and Darcy are stuck a bit, and Rebecca is shooting ahead! Good job, Rebecca! You did it first! And here's Ashima coming to the finish. Wow, that was so much fun going through the tunnel. Awesome! Now Edward versus James. They've already had kind of a challenge between them, so let's see how it will work out this time. Come on, James, push it! Whoa, look at that! James has gone without his tender, he might run short without his coal supply,
Edward is shooting forward, leaving James and Darcy behind. And Thirst hitting the finish. And here's James taking the second place. Well, it looks like without his tender, James couldn't gain more speed. Excellent! We had a lot of fun today. We were very creative and built an incredible track and had a marvelous competition. The Cave Collapse set is just outstanding! Subscribe, put your likes, share this video and tap on the bell. See you soon!
Hi guys! Today, the engines will be trying to bring as many troublesome trucks through the checkpoints as possible. Which engines will be better today? Diesels or steams? We will find this out very soon. And today it's you, my friends, who will choose the winner of today's competition. All aboard! Ooh, ooh!
Gordon is going first. Big, powerful steam engine. It's not easy at all for even such a large engine to cope with all those foolish trucks. And most important, my friends, today you will decide which engine deserves the victory in this exciting challenge. Watch carefully how many wagons are brought through the checkpoints by each contender to make the right decision. I'm looking forward to your answers in the comments! Meanwhile, Gordon has passed greater part of the track, but there's the hardest part ahead – the dragon! Watch out, Gordon! Keep your eyes open! Wow, that's awesome! Scary, but very cool! Well, I can say Gordon did his best today. Good job! And now it's Philip's turn to demonstrate his skills in shunting. Try not to forget, my friends, to count how many trucks each engine has brought through the checkpoints to determine the winner. Ah, both of the troublesome trucks got off the trails. Philip, don't be in such a hurry, be more accurate. Only two wagons are left on the track. Will Philip be able to get them past the dragon to the finish? Yay, he did it! Philip has got a great result, my friends! Let's check his checkpoint! Rebecca is our next contender. Well, I must admit that's not quite a usual task for her, as well as for Gordon. But anyway, she would like to give it a try. Let's support Rebecca with our likes. So far, she's not doing very good, but Rebecca is trying her best. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy, easy! Take it easy, Rebecca! Not that fast! There's one troublesome truck is left, and one dragon! Well, it's not the best result we've seen, but it's a good try, Rebecca! Let's take a look at the replay once again. And now, our last contender, famous shuntmaster Salty! I think now we're about to see a real masterclass for controlling troublesome trucks! Come on, Salty, show us what you've got. Wow, it seems like it's the first time ever that no truck got derailed on the tricky bridge. That's just amazing. Almost. Salty is looking very confident. That looks to be a job exactly for him. One more checkpoint. Come on, Salty, come on! Three wagons at the same time. Something's gonna happen now. And the finish! I think Salty has made a great performance today.
So, my friends, now I'm waiting for your decision. Which of the engines brought the largest amount of trucks through the checkpoints? Which of the engines was the best today? Write me about that in the comments. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe, put your likes, share it, and tap on the bell. Goodbye!